One of the first important things to do after setting up NodeBB is to set up an emailer plugin. While NodeBB does include a local mailer, if your forum is particularly active, we recommend using a third-party emailer such as SendGrid, which provides better deliverability for sites that send a high volume of email. Setting up SendGrid in NodeBB is very easy. To begin, open the administrative dashboard using the gear icon on your forum. If the SendGrid plugin is not already installed, you'll have to install it first. Open the Extend Plugins menu and select the Find Plugins tab. The quickest way to find the plugin is to use the search on the right. Type SendGrid and the plugin should appear. Select Install when you see it. Once the plugin is installed, it will need to be activated. From the Installed tab on the Plugins menu, search again for SendGrid and select Activate. Activating the plugin will require a restart of your forum. This will shut down the forum for users for a brief period. To restart, select the Dashboard menu and press the Restart button on the right. After NodeBB restarts, the SendGrid plugin will be active. After you restart, there should be an item called Emailer SendGrid under the Plugins menu. If you don't see this right away, try refreshing your browser. You'll now need to sign up for a free SendGrid account. Go to the SendGrid website, open the pricing page, and scroll to the bottom. Click on the link and create your free account. Once you've confirmed your SendGrid account via email, you should be able to log in to the SendGrid website. On the left side of your SendGrid dashboard, open Settings and click on API Keys. Click the button on the top right to create a new key. Make sure the key has full access for send mail and alerts. When you are done, copy the new key to your clipboard. Now, return to the SendGrid menu on your NodeBB admin panel. Paste the API key into the field and save your changes. Go back to the dashboard to restart your forum one more time. SendGrid should now be working for your forum. To find out more, please visit nodebb.org.